squeaky on you. There we go. Give it some gas. Third gear. Cruise at 35 until we enter the track. Safety, yellow Huracan, headed out.
Yellow Huracan, kick it up. You're clear of the track coming up. Cars come out of tow.
Copy that. Pick up a little bit more speed for me. A little bit more. All right, so as we come past this corner here, we're going to start entering the track. Start giving it some gas all the way to those orange cones up ahead. Stay to the right. Give it some power. And gentle brake towards that orange. And coast out to the blue. Let it roll. And then bring it into that green on the far inside. Give it some gas coming through here. A little bit more. Straight through. And come back to the green on the right. Straight to that.
Yeah, like this? Or do you come at a sharper angle?
No, that was perfect right there. Come out nice and wide for this one. And then accelerate to the blue. We go and back to the right. No brakes yet. Wait till you get around this corner and then brake at those orange cones. Gentle brake and coast through the green. Right green. Back on the gas pedal. Straight through. Give me some power. Connect all these as straight as possible. Back to the right. Straight to that blue up ahead. And no brakes. Just let it roll right through that green. Start giving it some gas to that left green. And straight out to the blue cone. Gentle brake to that blue and coast down to the green at the very bottom. After this corner, come all the way out to the far right. We're gonna let this Shelby pass us. Come out to the edge. As soon as they pass us, wait a second and then get full power. And push. Upshift. Upshift. And brake nice and firm. Downshift. Downshift and coast. Let it roll through that green. Smooth acceleration on the way out and accelerate all the way back to those orange cones at the very end, okay? And brake straight to that single orange and coast down to the blue. Let it roll and then turn into that green. A little bit sharper now and accelerate straight through. Perfect. Straight through to the next one and coast back to the right. Straight to that green on the left. Come out nice and wide. And accelerate all the way to that blue. And back to the right side. A little bit of gas. Perfect. And brake to that blue. Nice and firm. Coast through the green. Right green. Back on that gas pedal. Straight through. Give me some power. Back to the right now. And straight out to that blue. No brakes. Let it roll. Yep, perfect. Roll through that green. Left green. A little bit of gas. Stay tight left and go straight to the blue. Gentle brake, coast all the way down to the green now. Keep it tight on your exit and full power down the straight. Floor it. Upshift. Upshift. And brake hard. Downshift. Downshift. And coast. Let it roll through that green. Accelerate on the way out. You're not letting that Mustang get too far away. Push it all the way to the orange. And brake, nice and firm. And coast, let it roll. Bring it all the way around to the green. Tighten it up now. Squeeze on that gas as you come through. Back to that green on the right. Straight to that green on the left. Come out wide and accelerate to the blue. And back to the right. No brakes yet, wait for it. And gentle brake to that blue. Roll through the green. Right green, back into the gas. Push straight through. Back to the right. Perfect. Gentle brake to that blue. And coast through the green. Left green, give it some gas. Straight to that blue cone. You see how that Shelby went really wide there?
Yeah.
Don't do that. You want to stay tight in. They made a huge mistake. Down to that green. And back to full power. Push it. Upshift. Upshift. And brake, nice and firm. Downshift. Downshift. And off the brake, let it roll through that green. Pass them on the left side, all right? Give it some gas, stay to the tight left. And push. And brake, nice and firm. firm and coast. Let it roll. Bring it all the way around to that green. Tighten it up now. Squeeze on the gas pedal straight through here. Perfect. Back to the green on the right. Tuck it in. A little bit of gas through here. Straight to that green on the left. Keep it tight. And accelerate to that blue. Push hard. And lift to the right. A little bit of gas still. A little bit more. And brake firm. There we go. Coast through the green. Right green, back into the gas pedal, straight through, give me power. Straight to the next one. Straight to the next one. Keep pushing. And gentle brake. What was that?
I just don't trust it.
I know, that's the hardest part, is trusting the car. Left green, a little bit of power, straight to that blue. And gentle brake, and coast down to green, let it roll. All the way down, and back to full power on the exit. Upshift. And brake, downshift, downshift, and off the brake, let it roll nice and smooth, accelerate out, bring it all the way to that orange cone, start pushing, and brake straight to that orange, and coast, let it roll out to the blue, tighten up to the green now, squeeze on the gas pedal, straight through, and back to the right, nice and tight. And coast past the next one. Come out wide, power to the blue, go for it. And to the right, no brakes, let it roll. Perfect, and brake to the blue, nice and firm. Coast through the green. Right green, back into the power, straight through, give it gas. Straight to the next one, back to the right, a little bit more gas.
Really, wow.
That corner right there, that long right-hander, you can do that at 95. You were at about 75 when you hit the brakes. This thing can handle a lot. Straight to that blue and then down to the green. And power on the exit. There we go. Up. Perfect. Keep pushing. And brake. Downshift. Downshift. One more. Coast. We got one more lap in this car. Let's keep it pushing all the way to the orange cone. Bring it all the way to the orange. Push it. And brake. Nice and firm. And coast. Let it roll. Nice and smooth. Bring it to that green. Tighten it up now. Squeeze on the gas pedal. Straight through. Back to the right. Let it coast. Little bit of gas through here.
Yeah, I didn't come out. It took a bad line.
That's all right. Power to the blue. This car has enough power to make up for that. Back to the right, little bit of gas still, stay in it, and brake firm, coast through the green, right green, back into the power, straight through, give me gas, stay straight as possible, stay on it, to the right now, a little bit more, and gentle brake, and roll through the green, left green, give it some gas, stay tight left, perfect, and brake to the blue, coast down to that green, we got one more run down the straight. And back to full power, push it. There we go, keep it forward. Up. Up. Perfect. All the way to those cones. And brake. Downshift one gear this time, leave it in that gear. And coast through the green. And now we're going to do that slow cool down lap. About 40 miles an hour for me, all right? How'd you like the Lambo?
Oh, it's amazing. The sound is intoxicating. I'm definitely more of a Ferrari guy, but that sound is...
It sounds good. It almost doesn't sound like a regular engine. Yeah. It sounds like some kind of weird machine to me. It's unique.
So show me this line. I should have been
so right
way
here,
out here.
No, right? That's the drift line.
Okay.
Here you want to hug the inside.
Okay.
And then straight to that next one. Yeah, because think about every little extra turn you make, that's like extra fat. You need to cut all that out.
Well, here, it's like I wanted to accelerate to this and then slam on the brakes, but you're saying
right?
You don't need
nope.
to.
You can stay almost 75% throttle all the way around this corner, then brake hard
and
as hell
brake.
Right here.
And then where do you set yourself up? You
right
want
here,
like
and
here,
then turn in, and exactly. And then keep it tight to the next green.
Yeah, try to keep that as straight as
and
possible.
And then straight to the next one. And then literally as straight as possible to the next one. And through here, you can keep that foot all the way down.
I should have been like this. I was way out there.
When you swing out just a little bit, you kind of have to lift off the gas a little because you don't want to get sucked out. But yeah, as long as you keep it tight inside, this car can do a lot.
Okay, I think I was oversteering on a lot of them. Just
yeah, you're just getting used to the car and the track. Take that exit to the right. Was the last car that you drove in this setting, was it the Ferrari?
So it was at the Exotics Racing, okay. Different track, and that's what I've noticed with me. I tend to get lost on the track. I know you're supposed to look ahead, and
yeah,
I'm not good at that. So
it takes a lot of time and practice to get good at that, because honestly, for my first few months of doing this kind of work, and